We're seconds away from the start of the 1969 All-Ireland Hurling Final. Donald Clifford takes it. Long, low one along the ground, dribbling up near the end line.